No, not yet, not yet. That's later. All right, Brandon, take a side.
Wait, don't they give free wheels?
Darren. All right, here we go. All right, hang on a second. You guys have to split up. You're either on Brandon's side or Nyman's side. You gotta decide right now. You can't, no fence sitters.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Sit outside the circle just on your half, though. Sit outside the circle on your half.
Nope.
Cheer your guy on.
I think Brandon has more ladies. Brandon's got the ladies.
Oh.
There we go.
All right, back it up outside the circle, huh?
All right, here we go.
Who's up?
Mikey will spin for it, Mikey. Do it again. One more time. Alright, Brandon goes first. I like that song. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I was just listening to the beginning. This good? Y'all good? Uh oh, he's got some crowd appeal.
Yeah, gotta cheer your guy on, huh? Half the points come from crowd response.
got one more. I think you got one more. Hey, you got one more. You got one more. Brandon went three times. You got one three times. Otherwise it's a four. You got to go one more. You got one more. Alright, Jared, let's talk about that. Let's talk about that. So that was a good battle, right? And one of the reasons that was such a good battle is because these guys were having fun and they were being respectful of one another, because that's what it's all about, right? So I think Brandon had some big moves. He's got head spin, Lotus head spin. He's got a giant backflip. Big old flares, and some really great, some footwork, some musicality. And then Diamond had a lot of animation, right? And what does that mean, animation? It means that you can see it in his face. You can see it in his body language and his body movements. A lot of animation. He was very animated. And so I think that's why the crowd really felt Diamond. Jared, what do you think?
I'm with you. Diamond's got moves that only Diamond does. They're one and only. Brandon can go all day long and it's never the same. He's got crazy footwork, sick stuff, super fun to watch. And I've learned over all the years here, if you want to see more, you just do this.
All right, we'll tie it. Let's go. Anyway, let's go. Yeah, we got to
I gotta give it for Diamond's crowd, though. Diamond's crowd's way into it.
Brandon's crowd. Where are y'all at, Brandon's crowd? Let's go. Brandon, get your crew up.
Ladies, where you at? Come on, get behind Brandon.
Let's get this battle going. Yo, let's go. Y'all can't sit down. Let's go.
Stand up. Baby. Here we go.
Let's go. Come on, baby.
Your hands aren't together. You ain't going home. You are going home. Let's go, huh?
Let's go, man. Since you're back. All right, B. What you got? All right, B. Yeah. Yes, I'm freaky, baby. I'ma make sure that your bitch just peachy, baby. Not pussy, bro. Like my women's pussy. There we go. Yes, powerful, yes. Said the nigga to love me. This ain't a game, you'll see. You can put the blame on me. Not a f***ing either.
Not even his skates.
To be continued tomorrow night. when Brandon has his own skates. All right, y'all. So just keep the beat going, and we're going to do Adam.